Hey people, the purpose of this video is to acquaint you with a special event that the Department of Management Studies at the IITM organizes every year. IITM believes in nurturing excellence. This event is just a small step of what institute do to foster the excellence into their students. Student of the Management Club organize Management Fest named as Management Sapiens. Management Club of IITM includes three different clubs under this umbrella, that is HR, Marketing and Finance. Objective of the Management Sapiens is to encourage the intellectual and innovative thinking of the students and to teach future management the skills of leadership, team building, teamwork and managerial skills. This was done by giving full freedom to the students so that they can apply theoretical knowledge into the practical application. For instance, it includes not only preparing budget for the event but also procurement of funds. Moreover, its efficient utilization is a concern that coordinator needs to fulfill. The innovative events in this fest includes business plan, logo designing, ad selfie, business quiz, symposium, best out of waste, ad mad, calligraphy, LAN party, snake and ladder, etc. Students of marketing club promote the event so that the institute can get the participation from other institutes and universities. This hard work paid off when Management Sapiens got the participation from many colleges and universities. This event shows the true strength of management students. So, first of all, I want to introduce myself. I am Shubham Tahil. I did my MBA and BBA from IITM and was a person behind the idea of the event and also a core member of Management Sapiens' first team. Sharing my experience, I would like to say IITM is like a home, and the faculty members are the real guardian for us. The kind of support I got from the college is highly commendable. To promote the innovative thinking in students, my idea of organizing Management Fest was given a green flag. And I am happy that this culture is maintained every year by the same enthusiasm by the students. IITM really follows student-centric approach. The fest is just an example of it. Let's hear what other coordinators think about it.
Hello. I am Ridhima Arora, pursuing my master's from IITM Janakpuri. Being a management student, I feel it was a big thing that I got a chance to organize the Management Sapiens. The feeling of recognition and experience which we attained cannot be put into words. Before and during the event, it not might feel so much fun because it's a lot of work. But once the event is over, the feeling of pride and accomplishment is there for having contributed to the whole event. So it was great and I'd like to thank everybody for it. Thank you.
Greetings to all. Myself Karan Dogra. Being the organizer of the Management Sapiens 2019 was a totally unique experience for me because it helped me in creating my communication skills and also my leadership skills. Under the guidance of Dr. Deepika Arora, it was quite an easy task to organize this event because of a constant support. In the end, I would like to thank all the people because of which this event was a huge success. So thank you all.